down the Via Dolorosa in Jerusalem that day. The soldiers tried to clear the narrow street, but the crowd pressed in to see the man condemned to die. He was bleeding from a beating. There were stripes upon his back, and he wore a crown of thorns upon his head. And he bore